My name is Pam Ferris. I am playing Mrs. Bennett in this wonderful film called Ethel and Ernest. The big excitement for me was the very name Raymond Briggs. I've been a fan of his since way back in my 20s when he did When the Wind Blows, because I think he's an anarchist. I've never met him, but I think anyone who could combine cartoons with the H-bomb as a clever man. And of course, since then, people have recognised it via The Snowman and other work of his. But I wanted to be on board the minute I knew it was his. I play Mrs. Bennett, who's the next-door neighbour, and I think I pretty much embody the attitude of people around the delightful Ethel and Ernest, and the times, the 40s, when people had different attitudes to their neighbours. They lived together much longer than we do now. And what I love about this is that the texture of the film, the quality of the buildings and the houses and the colours that are used, it's very painstaking and lovingly animated. We must remember where we came from. We can't imagine that we were born yesterday, although that's a fault that most human beings, including myself, had in their youth. But we should really try and view the continuity of where the country has come from, and I think this will help. I think he draws people in a loving but essentialized way. He's an artist. There's no doubt in my mind that he's a great artist. And that, combined with the dialogue and the storyline, it all adds up to something magnificent.
What does it mean for you to showcase the film here as part of the London Film Festival?
I've always wanted to be a part of the London Film Festival, and I never have. And now I am, as Mrs. Bennett, so I'm very excited.